Exactly how did you get out of the castle, Harry?
Oh, through the front door, sir. I'm off to Hagrid's, you see. He's a very dear friend, and I just fancy paying him a visit. So, if you don't mind, I will be going now.
Harry!
Sir?
It's nearly nightfall. Surely you realise I can't allow you to go roaming the grounds by yourself.
Well, then, by all means, come along, sir.
Harry! I must insist you accompany me back to the castle immediately.
That would be counterproductive, sir.
But what makes you say that?
No idea.
Horace?
Merlin's beard. Is that an actual acromantula?
A dead one, I think, sir.
Good God. Dear fellow, however did you manage to kill it?
Kill it? Eldest friend he was.
Oh, I'm so sorry, I didn't...
Oh, don't worry yourself, you're not alone. Seriously misunderstood creatures spiders are. It's the eyes, I reckon, they unnerve some folk.
Not to mention the pincers.
Yeah, I reckon that too.
Hagrid? The last thing I wish to be is indelicate, but acromantula venom is uncommonly rare. Would you allow me to extract a vial or two, purely for academic purposes, you understand?
Well, I don't suppose it's going to do much good now, is it?
My thoughts exactly.